Today is May 27, 2012. My wedding day!
We met at Green Mountain High School. We both sat next to each other in Miss Malis' Spanish class.
We had like 10 classes together.
We've pretty much been together ever since. We have a 3.5-year-old beautiful boy and just getting married today.
On Christmas morning, we were at his mom's house, and in front of his whole family, I turned around and he was down on one knee with the ring in his hand. I think I was so shocked that I didn't even answer him for like 5 minutes. I just kept being like, "Are you serious?"
I'm a little jittery. I'm really excited though. I don't really have a reason to be nervous, so.
I'm really excited, but I'm nervous. I don't want to fall down or have it rain. But I'm so excited. I can't wait to see Ben.
We've been through so much together, and I'm just really looking forward to what the future has to bring.
You're my best friend, and I love you. What's burning? I don't know where to go from here. Cause there's you and me,
and all other people. Janet, we've been through so much together. I really struggled putting my strong emotions I feel towards you on our wedding day into words. I felt that I had to somehow prove my love for you in 100 words or less, and then it hit me. We prove our love to each other every day. We nurse each other when sick, rejoice during good times, and console during bad, and the craziest part is we have fun doing it the entire time. Even our son's lighthearted innocence and caring personality is a symbol of the purity of love that he's been surrounded with his entire life. I know that as long as we're alive together, he will always have an example of true, selfless, pure love that we feel for each other.
Growing up, I used to dream about having the study home life and traditional sense of family that everyone else seemed to have. And for the longest time, it seemed that my prayers had gone unanswered. And all at once, I got everything I had ever wanted. A best friend, a partner, and most importantly, someone who could always make me laugh no matter what. Even when I don't want to. And even though our life together may have started out a little non-traditional, I could never have hoped for a more beautiful family than the one you and I have created together. I couldn't be happier, and I owe that to you. What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive?